This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah. Oh. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still sort of sleuthing me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see. That question resting on our minds like, would you run away with me? Yeah, okay, how about it? We could start a new life, living beach house days and garden view nights, and maybe think back to high school, starting food fights across from all my best friends. Like, y'all are too nice, but now the heart of moonlight hits and we'll just watch the stars dance. Attempt to mimic them until our little hearts can't take any more of that vacant ancient decor. When it breaks and then we can make for the door and depart fast. Honestly, you look like Mozart sounds. You're a warm embrace compared to the cold, hard ground. The chicken noodle soup when I've been fretting sick in bed. It's like expecting death and restlessness and then catching a kiss instead. You're a myth that's said to hide via love. An angel that was once thought to reside in skies above. You're the sand between my toes when the high tide comes. Matter of fact, you're the air that's inside my lungs. You had sand in your hair and your fingernails, trying to find a good spot in the shade. I suggested that we put up all our things for sale. You suggested we just up and run away. I had sweat on my palms and across my face, thinking if we did it, would it go well? I suggested we don't wait even one more day. You suggested that I bring my favorite shells. Well,